Here we go. Fatal four way. One, two, three, four. Make a new dollar move.
Damage he can take. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Oh, man, I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that. No! And he closes with this man. He may have a good time right there. A little bit close. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's kind of hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may get
him. Come on, Enzo.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him.
Good boy.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy. Hey, he doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Xavier Woods finds himself in some trouble. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Shit.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now. Well said. I can't believe that he executed his finisher twice, and either time it ended this match. I mean, that's unbelievable. Well, you can tell you expected that. Ouch. After a move like that, we're going to need to see a power factor or a spine specialist.
Come on, boy.
Intended, of course. Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring. And he's going to... Oh, and he gets this up. This could be over quick. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Great mindedness. Yeah. A little intimidation there. And look at inside the corner here. Action outside. The finality of this environment is so apparent, Jim.
Mother.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. When this guy's on, look out.
Fucking.
Here he goes for the win. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He gets out of trouble there. We're going to see what kind of play.
Warrior ass right now.